Happening now, rescue teams are still trying to search for a man who's believed to have jumped into the Neuse River to save his son. Officials say the body of the 5-year-old boy was found today. Braylon Holman and his father Sterling disappeared last Wednesday during a fishing trip. Family members say the boy fell in the water and then his dad jumped in after him. Both never came back up.